Excellency, Mr. Tofail Ahmed, Honorable Minister of Commerce of Bangladesh, His Excellency, Mr. Biren Sikder, Honorable Minister of Youth and Sport of Bangladesh, celebrities and dignitaries present, representatives of the international organizations, friends. Assalamu alaikum, namaskar, and shubha shakar. বাংলাদেশে অনুষ্ঠিত হতে যাওয়া দ্বিতীয় আন্তর্জাতিক যোগ দিবসে আমার পক্ষ থেকে সবাইকে শুভেচ্ছা। এত সকালে এত যোগ অনুশীলনকারীদের দেখে আমি খুব আনন্দিত। ভারত ও বাংলাদেশের সাংস্কৃতিক বন্ধন অনেক দৃঢ়। চলুন আমরা সবাই মিলে যোগের মাধ্যমে এই বন্ধন আরো দৃঢ় করি। ইট গিভস মি ভেরি গ্রেট প্লেজার টু ওয়েলকাম টু দ্য কমেমোরেশন অফ দ্য সেকেন্ড ইন্টারন্যাশনাল ডে অফ যোগা ইন ঢাকা। টু সি সো মেনি পিপল টার্ন আউট early this morning to join us for yoga and practice with great satisfaction. After all, the word yoga, which derives from Sanskrit, means to join or to unite. I wish to thank the Honorable President of Bangladesh for issuing a message to commemorate this significant event. My thanks to our Chief Guest, Honorable Minister of Commerce, and our guest of honor, Honorable Minister of Youth, for gracing the occasion. The United Nations has commemorated this year's observance of the International Day of Yoga by highlighting the important role healthy living plays in the realization of the Sustainable Development Goals. I'm therefore very happy to welcome among us the celebrities and icons of Bangladesh society who have embraced yoga as a holistic and healthy way of living. And I wish to acknowledge Mr. Habib Wahid, illustrious composer and singer, Mr. Jahid Hasan Ameli, leading football player, singer Aankhi Alamgir, Aloke Kumar Sen, classical singer, Abdul Aziz, producer, Mr. Arefin Shubo, film actor, and for all of you know these famous personalities. A special thanks to the student and university children who are here with us in large numbers today. Some, despite having been in the midst of the exam season, the large contingent of doctors led by Dr. Subroto underlined the connect between yoga and healthy living. Representatives of the armed forces and the BJP, yoga associations and bodies, and all other institutions represented here this morning. Some of us who are practitioners and experts of yoga would be aware that yoga is a 6,000-year-old physical, mental, and spiritual practice that seeks to transform body and mind. Yoga originated in India. You heard our Prime Minister and Minister of External Affairs speaking a short while ago. But today has spread all over the world. In September 2015, in his first address to the United Nations General Assembly, Prime Minister Narendra Modi had this to say on the subject of yoga. Yoga भारत की पहचान का प्राचीन परंपरा का एक अमूल्य उपहार है। योगा इज इनवैल्यूएबल गिफ्ट ऑफ इंडियाज एंशिएंट ट्रेडिशन। इट एम्बॉडीज यूनिटी ऑफ माइंड एंड बॉडी, थॉट एंड एक्शन, रिस्ट्रेंट एंड कंट्रोल। आई थिंक मेनी ऑफ यू नो दैट विद इन 75 डेज फ्रॉम प्राइम मिनिस्टर मेकिंग द स्पीच द यूनाइटेड नेशंस अडॉप्टेड बाय कंसेंसस अ रेजोल्यूशन रिकॉग्नाइजिंग as June as the International Day of Yoga. The resolution received the largest number of co-sponsorships ever in the United Nations to be received by a single resolution. 177 of the 192 member states co-sponsored the resolution. This includes our friend and partner Bangladesh, but also as many as 40 members of the 47 countries of the Organization of Islamic Conference. The idea of celebrating a World Yoga Day began 10 years ago in 2015. 2011 when Shri Yad Ravi Shankar and other yoga gurus gave a call to the UN to declare 21st June as World Yoga Day. Prime Minister Narendra Modi's efforts made the dream a reality. I would like to acknowledge the support given to us in organizing this event by a number of our partners. I would like to mention in this context, Bartex, Airtel, Tata Motors, SK and PepsiCo. My thanks to the students of yoga at the Indira Gandhi Cultural Center and the yoga instructor, Dr. Prajesh Singh, to the Bangladesh Yoga Association, in particular Mr. Mohammed Guru, who has been playing an important role in popularizing yoga in Bangladesh. I wish to thank the Ministry of Youth, Affairs and Sports, represented here by the Minister and Secretary of the Department of Bangladesh, National Sports Council, Bangladesh Yoga Association. I thank you all for joining us today. Apnake, Shobaike, Dhanyabad.
Thank you. এবারে যুব ও ক্রীড়া মন্ত্রণালয়ের মাননীয়